Tune composed and recorded, and Amy's done arrangement of it. If you hadn't put it, just well, not a song, but just a couple of weeks. So work in progress, perhaps. But I looked at. I just wondered where it fits into the jazz repertoire, modern jazz. But it's really an avant-garde. Fits into the avant-garde category, so which quite which I wasn't too sure it fitted in. So if any of you apologise, it's avant-garde sort of repertoire. So here we are with the footprints. Is that loud enough?
Louder.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
like to do one tune a term, which we learn by ear, so no music. We learn this one completely by ear. It's a Herbie Hancock tune. It has two violins. I think you will enjoy it. Are you ready? So two at the top and two at the end, yes? And the piano is the last solo. Yes, Johnny? Two at the end.
Yes.
Okay? Ready, listen, Susan? So they do 16 in, yeah? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you.